time you can go for a color image. So whatever you are processing on the black and white image, you can also process same on the gray level images. The same way you can also give the color images. So this will be whatever you are seeing in the video. This is done in the 2010. One of the my student PhD student is did it. He did only that whether there will be any diabetic or not based on the focal distance. So that if you are able to give like in a user friendly. So based on that, you have to be given an outward understanding way, then we can give it as a commercialization, right? So whatever the color image is there, that is actually the previously the image is taken from the fundus image. That color image is divided into in three plates, right? Red, green and blue. So if you are observe that whatever the nerves is there, they are clearly visible in the green channel. So that will be the our first invention. We are given that if you are able to process the green plane, we can able to give a clear indication. So that paper have many citations, over 100 citations is there for that particular paper. It is published in 2008. So that is going to be makes certain more informations and more informative, then it is going to be given as a commercialization and utilized in the hospitals. So basically whatever you are choosing as a students as a projects, you might be done like this in one of the part. So that part is when we are going for the jobs, all those things, those are corporates or offices, they are converting into in a commercial wise and a user friendly wise, those things are going to be product wise they sell it. Okay, that is the basic difference whatever you are learning here and in the job what you are going to be doing. So that intelligence has to be added to any processing, any system, that will be an artificial intelligence comes under that. Okay, if you are able to observe that the green plane is considered converted into a gray level, then clearly visible. Based on that further we can process and whatever you want you can do it. Based on these lines you can able to estimate the age of the patient or anybody. Okay, if you are saying that the focal distance between of the beam and the focus point, the distance is going not to be changed. Based on that you are going to be give a sight. So like the type of the analysis if you are link up, then whatever you did that is going to be more utilized. So if you are consider any image processing, it is started in 1920s. The first image, digital image is published in the paper is in 1920s. From there onwards it is very drastically come forward and it is quickly developed compared to the other fields, because already existing mathematics we are just implementing on the image. So existing things you are utilizing in a different way, because of that there is a more developments is present. So if you are consider that there will be any the processing whatever you did is in a three levels, low level, medium level and high level. If you are considering a low level, here we doesn't require any more information. So input will be the image, output will also be the image. So whatever you want to process it, just enhance it, or you can give as in a more contrast or in a more brightness to the image, that is an enough. So visually you have to be observe certain things. If it is in a good, that is an enough at a low level processing. So this will be a high level, medium level processing. If you are considering a medium level process, here the input will be the image and output will be the attributes. Whatever you can want to process something, here the example is considered that we are going to be take as the that means whether the means lengthy is in a correct and width is in a correct, blood is circulating properly like that, you can able to analyze. This will be called as an high level. If you are considering a geographical image from the satellites, so whatever you are acquiring from the satellite images, the colors are different, bands of frequencies are different. So those are converted again into a different representation and you are going to be looking. That is the characteristics of the image. The attributes of the image is the input and you are converting the attributes again. So that will be called as a high level processing. So like that you can do a mathematical operation. That I am giving only one example. Suppose if you have want to do as a subtraction of the images, so this will be the example. example, you are capturing the image at a moment of time t, and after certain time, certain minute time, you are going to be capture again image, subtracting those two. If you are observe that, it is going to be you that whatever is the high intensities is there, they are the dominating factors. So if you are observe that the car, if your car is moving, so if you are considering that the difference between whatever the shadows is available car, from one point of that to the next point, you can able to estimate the velocity or speed of the car, how much speed it is going like that. Whatever points you are getting is based on this principle. So if you can go for the logical operators on the image also. So if you are considered that, generally the masking will be done and or you know it. So that logical operations you can able to do based on the masking. So whatever the part is required, you can able to detect from that. So you can apply the logical operators also. This is just a negative. That is, ones is zeros, zeros are ones. So this will be another mathematical operations. If you are considering the original image, the outputs, whatever is given by averaging, median filter or in a decimation, those three are giving the same results, but mathematical operations are different. Definitely, if you are calculating a mathematical, that is an objective analysis, there is a slight difference is there. If you are observing a subjective analysis, that is by visually, the results of three are getting the same way. If you are observing the averaging, median and decimation, the results are going to be do the same thing. Okay, whatever we are did, the operations mathematically it's a different, but the result is the same. So this will be the example if you are considering a mean filter. So in the mean filter, if you are observe the ground, whatever is the original image is there, it is smoothened. So that you can know that a low pass filter, so it will be the like low pass filter result. Like that you can apply a median filter. So median filter is going to be remove impulse noise. Whatever in the original image, it is given the dots, black and white dots is there. If you are give a mathematical median filter, everybody is know that how to calculate the median. So if you are apply that on the image, it is going to be remove the max and min dots. It's an impulse noise. So you can also apply a low pass filter to remove those dots. This will be the high pass filter. Here it is enhancing the edges. Whatever you already know the mathematical operation, just you are applying on the image to get the required results. So this will be the stretching. That is, if you are compared to the original image, you are getting the more colors. In the original image, the levels of the colors is in a less range. So if you are able to increase that range, you are going to get the more colorful image. So the examples how the noises will be reflect on the images. Because we have to be capturing the images, generally we have to be clean whatever the existing noises is there. So we have to be remove that. Generally we assume that whatever is transmitted in the channels, it is going to be given as a uniform Gaussian noise like that. So how it is affect on the image and how to remove, we will see in these slides. So these are the different types of the noises affecting on the images. So generally whatever the communication is channel, even though you go for a 5G level also, communication channel is important because we not able to control the environment. Your signal has to be transmitted through the channels only. Whatever is the environment is there, it has to be go through it. So when it will be go through it, generally this will be the modeling. Rayleigh noise is a more effect on the channel, whatever the signal is transmitted through it. So if you are consider like that, these are the effects of the different noises on the image. So now we have to be apply the filters. So if you are apply the automatic mean filter, this will be the geometric mean, harmonic mean, like how you are going to be calculating the mean value. So this will be the understanding, okay? Whatever the mathematically you are applying on the images, we are going to be conclude that whatever the design filters is there, those filters with respect to the different noises, how it behaves. So if you are consider that arithmetic and geometric mean filters, it will be any suitable for random noise. So if you go for a contra harmonic filter, it is a suitable for impulse. Median filters is bipolar and unipolar noises.